Sex of a child is determined by the chromosomes that male parent contribute. Male sex chromosomes are XY and female sex chromosomes are XX. Male can contribute either X or Y, but female must contribute one of her X chromosome. If male contribute X, the zygote will be XX, that will be a girl. If male contribute Y, the zygote will be XY, that will be a boy.